We traveled for 3 months, but because of preparations, it was a journey for years. We walked through the desert between wild animals and the cold, but sometimes also within heartwarming support of farmers. We kept going because we knew what we had left behind: insecurity, poverty, and for what we hoped to find, support for my child, a job, safety.